by the laws of temporal mechanics, they could arrive tomorrow or
in 1,000 years.
Commander Burnham, now I'll tell you a secret. I'm not a commissioned officer. You see, my father was. His father before him. But unlike them, I was never officially sworn in. There has been no one to do it. Yet, I watch this office every day, as I have for 40 years, believing one day others like me would walk through that door, that my hope was not in vain. Today is that day, and that hope is you, Commander Burnham.
True believers.
Of course. I don't know how much of the Federation still exists. I simply do my part to keep it alive. Now, I ask you to do me a great honor. This has been in my family for generations. Only a commissioned officer may raise it. And I've waited so long to see it on that wall.
Mr. Sile, you are as real a Federation officer as any I have ever met. If you would do me the honor, we need an acting communications chief who can keep searching for my ship. Will you accept the commission?
Hope is a powerful thing.
Sometimes it's the only thing.
Our numbers are few. Our spirit is undiminished.
If there are others out there, we'll find them. We will.